good, guys? And we're here with the Labyrinth. Me and Andy is here.
What's good, guys? What's good? So yeah, it's a little different from Roblox, obviously, but I've pretty sure it's gonna be kind of similar to what we've been playing on Roblox. The only thing is, this is a demo, so we're playing the early access demo, as you see up at the top. So yeah, it should be pretty good.
I don't think it's early access.
You serious?
Shut your stupid.
You got anything else to say, Andrew, bro?
No, I do not. Let's do it. One more thing before the video starts. There's some stutteriness. The GPU is running at 150% when recording. I'll try to have it fixed by the next video. Anyway, peace out.
All right, all right. Yeah, we had to buy the full game because, you know, the demo, it was right, but it had a lot of, not a lot, but a decent amount of bugs and glitches and stuff.
Yeah, so we bought the game.
And then technical difficulties, so we bought the full game. Take the survival book. Take it. Just take it.
You can pick it up.
Yeah, and then press F to pick all the way
all
up.
Alright, so hey, John? What the hell? Juan, I guess, maybe? Mind looking for that box of tape recorders while setting up those stupid ghosts up. You'll find them, and Lenny will owe you big time. Shooting range can't afford to lose so many prizes, Johnny.
You done?
Done with that one. There's another one over
All
here.
right, I'm reading it.
All right.
All right, generator shouldn't be running this hard. Either Johnny got something more hiding in the maze, or wiring worse than the
Bruh.
hedge. Part of the curse of Johnny through what? Just change. Wait, charge.
Oh!
I can't read. An army, a leg, and more of a. Well, you already know. Forget it, bro. Forget it. Forget it. Forget
All right.
it.
So if you hit escape back. In the top left.
Escape. Yep.
It'll show the objective. So that's pretty sweet. It didn't do that in the demo.
Yes. And look, it show your ping. It show your ping on the side of the screen.
Yeah, mine's at full. You're at two. Oh, sick.
Right.
Oh, that's another way to do it. I didn't know that.
All right, bad. That's so neat.
All right.
My ping is retarded. All right, you ready?
Okay. Pick up. Now I can now play tapes. Found a survival map. Take that.
Yeah, this game gonna be scary, bro.
Press
hey, welcome
one
to the Cursed Crowd. Welcome to the Cursed Crowd. What you want?
Bro, you just along in the wind.
Yeah.
Stop moving.
It'd be like that.
You just along in the
hey,
wind.
Hey, man.
Single.
Give me a crab pad now.
Oh.
Are you single and single?
Oh,
handsome. Still single. And that also mentioned still single.
Bro. it's dark.
Got my flashlight. We gotta do this without a flashlight.
Oh my god! Dude, it got me before.
That doesn't get me.
Bro, you wanna do it without the flashlight?
Yeah. No, I'm just playing. Leave the flashlight on.
Got a hint for you. You're going the right way.
I'm going the right way? Okay.
Yeah, we're going the right way.
Yo, so for the viewers wondering, we didn't get very far. We didn't get like very far at all.
You're going the right
yep.
way.
Alright, we're going the right way.
It's this way right here.
Oh!
Bro, I got so scared, bro.
Yo, this way?
I think, yeah, I think.
Oh, okay. Oh, gosh, it just ran.
And you better get your grandma, Andrew.
Bro, get your grandma. That's not my grandma, bro. That's not my grandma.
Bro,
bro.
Get your grandma.
No, it's not my grandma, bro. So, what's this? Whoa.
It's scared, mommy.
He just ran. Okay.
He did not run.
You didn't give me that time.
And I get me.
Whoever's running around in the dark is creepy. How about we just don't do that? Thanks. This is where we got to, I think.
Yeah, this type of checking point.
What did he say?
Checking point. What did I just say?
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really.
It was good, bro. He get me.
So we gotta go this way.
Go what way? Oh, wait, hold on. I'm take a break. Where'd the music come from?
Break.
Oh, this may be.
Pick up
oh,
items.
This may be copyright.
Pick up items. This could come in handy.
Oh, this may
oh,
be copyright.
Glow sticks can help you find your way. Compass help you navigate. Oh, sick. I know I was told not to enter this restricted part, but I need to know what's through here. The rumors I've heard, they must have some truth. If you're reading this, I'm in here. Don't board it up back up. John or Joan.
Hey, what did San say? Say, alright.
Oh, we have different colored glow
sticks. I know, I... Wait, bro, I'm trying to read. I already read it. Oh, you already read it?
Bruh.
Get you. Oh, this is the beginning area.
Hey, got to had to shift some stone plates further in to get this thing working. Now what the the password. Maybe there's a clue somewhere.
Oh, what is this? Is this part of the thing?
The word on the statue is deeper in the maze. I have no idea what that says.
Oh, you're on a statue.
I'm just looking around.
No, you're possessed. You is possessed. Boy, you is...
Bro, I don't know what's going on with this. If I knew we could save our progress, but we can't.
Alright. Oh, we can't?
We can't. Not until we get to the next... Oh my!
That low-key scared me a little.
I wasn't ready for it. I never am, am I? Well, I don't hear it breathing.
I hear it too.
And we're going towards it too, like a crackhead.
Yes. These people can't have Black Ops. Black Air Force. I hear laughing. Who children bike is this?
Bro, who's laughing, bro? That's not very nice.
I'm moving now.
I'm in front of you.
Whoa! You're attacking me!
Bro, what are you talking about, man?
I'm terrified because your character mate is far behind me.
I'm just scared that I might get killed. Because I don't know if this game is strictly based off of jump scares or like what else. There's a big old bone.
Oh, I see you. I see this giant. Oh, look at this card. Oh.
This could actually come in
handy. Dude, I'm going to play this audio.
We also got a book behind there.
This is Officer Frank Mills.
It does? Yeah. Oh, yeah, it does. Robert's
been missing for nearly 2 days now.
Alright, I'm listening to
it. I'm not moving fast enough. I'm taking it on myself to get
through. I'm a little bit... By the way.
Find whoever's hiding.
You're talking.
Maze. Should help me keep evidence anyways.
Oh, is this a house?
What's this?
Is this a house?
Got a book here. Alright.
Is this a house?
Oh, it is a house. Oh, interesting.
Somebody having a bad day down here. Remember to give them some space.
Bro, can I turn this music off? Nope.
Look, just hurry up. Just try your best to hurry up. I don't know.
Found some sort of mechanism back here. Managed to get the whole thing glowing. I wonder if it controls anything. Oh, now we're going to backtrack, aren't we?
Yes.
Once we get to the thing working, we have to backtrack, I think. There was a locked door, remember that.
Where's that?
I don't know. I don't know. He said there was a mechanism, so I think we just gotta keep going.
Oh, it's right here.
What's this?
God.
Guy in here is tweaking pretty bad. I thought he was looking right at me, but I just froze up and he wandered away. Note to self, call someone to come get this guy when I'm out.
I'm just dropping down sticks, you know.
I know you are.
No!
I didn't see it. Wait, what the? Don't go close to him. Do not go close to him. I'm reading this thing. Bunch of statues back this way. Labels are ruined, but a few of them still have leathers from the landing. No. I don't like this.
Someone over there said equip.
Oh my god.
Hey, just forget it.
Oh, did he just kill you?
No, he's down there. He killed you.
What?
No, he's running at you. Oh my god, I'm running away.
I don't even see him.
He killed me.
What is that?
Okay, so we got a checkpoint.
He killed me again!
But where'd you go?
He killed me again!
But where'd you go?
I went back to the spawn area.
Wait, where? You just teleported.
Bro, he just killed me again somehow. Bro, I'm right here. I'm right here.
How did he kill you?
I don't know. He just got me and killed me.
Oh no. I don't know if we're ever gonna beat this game. I don't actually know.
Why you say that?
I'm not gonna lie. I don't know. Like, I don't. We're not faster than him.
Injury. Why you left me?
It might be the classic we have to split up moment.
Oh no, we're going the other way.
You eat all my beans!
Oh, Jesus! Oh my God! He killed me. Which way did you go through?
I haven't been. Oh wait, what's over here? Oh, you must be progressing right now.
Oh, we might be current. Yeah, we might be.
What's that statue man? Wait, why he glowing? Why he glowing?
Who are these statues? Look like one said Miles F-R-I. Or F-I-R. Same
Andrew,
last
Andrew.
None
of Andrew, he looking at you. Andrew, he looking at you, Andrew.
These trees.
E-Q-U-I-N-O.
Whoa. Why are you looking at me, bro? Wait, what do you mean? Where'd you get the numbers? I-N-O. E-Q-U-I-N-O.
Yes, that's the password. That's the password.
Alright, so let's backtrack. Oh, where is it? Wait, what?
Hold on, is this still off the area?
No way. Is there no way back? Oh!
What happened?
There's no way back. I'm scared, bro. Oh my God!
Hello, darkness, my old friend.
He got you?
No, a light just broke. Wait, whoa, I just found something. I found these pillars. Or not pillars. Uh-oh. What'd I do? What'd I do wrong? What'd I do? The mechanism looks old. I doubt Johnny set this up. No way the fair can afford this kind of budget. Adjacent? What is that even?
I see you. I see you, Andrew.
Then be careful.
Oh, I get it now. If you step in the middle one, all of them that's close to the middle one, it's gonna light up.
I know.
So you need all of them light up.
Wait, that's the goal?
Yes. Step in the middle one. Step on that one.
Later.
That one. Okay, hold on. Step on that one. That right there. Right in that corner. Step on that one.
More moments later.
Step on this one right here.
Which one?
Yeah, this one right here. It's that Genshin Impact
jump.
Hold on.
Here we go. There we go.
Yes, it was that Genshin Impact jump. I told you.
Well, I didn't know.
Shut your stupid.
So is this the way to get back? E-Q-U-I-O something?
Oh, E-Q-U-I-N-O.
Yo, we're back.
Wait, we just took a loop. Cut off your flashlight.
2 moments later.
Let's see.
There it is.
I did it.
Oh my God! Wow!
Let's go.
Big brain. I am carrying you right now.
Okay. Alright.
It's a book right here. Book right here.
Already got it.
How many books you got so far?
I got 18.
I got 18 right now, too.
So we have another house. What's the objective? Oh, we don't even have an objective. Oh, is that the end?
We're loading in again.
Is that the end of chapter 1?
Alright. Can't be the end of chapter 1.
It's possible. I wouldn't be surprised.
They need to have a save thing. Whoa. This is the end of chapter 1. I hope you like, subscribe, comment, and you know... I'm out. Peace.